Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to Armored Core 6 Fires of Rubicon. If you hear a plane in the background, that is a plane. Very annoying, I know. Now, partial. Bye. Right. Nice. And equip this. And sortie. Last time we did this, it was so difficult. Skip that because I know what I'm doing. And time to play. This one was so difficult last time. Alright. Nice.
Very
Now to get out. Don't know why the hell I was moving. Time to reset this. Holy hell.
GP at 30%. Like that definition.
Ah.
Two repair kits remaining. One repair kit remaining.
We Where the hell's my ammo? What?
Left hand ammunition depleted.
What? Where the hell is my gun?
This should be the last one.
What?
Who knows what's out there on this vast ship of ice?
You and the AC! What are you doing here?
Looks like their MTs just got home.
Physically incapable. Thank goodness.
Attention Gun 13 Raven!
Looks
like you ruffled some feathers.
Okay.
Taking their drones back to HQ. I want you to find them and stop them.
Alright. Jesus Christ. Jesus. That was not fun. I don't know how the hell I dropped my guns. Now it's time to head back over there.
Hey, D! That must be the independent merc. Shut it down before Balaam gets hold of our data!
All right.
Would they send in an enforcement squad?
Time to wait here.
6-1, that's an LC. PCA's rank and file, and a big step up from subject guard MTs.
Be careful,
Wade.
AP. One, repair, no repair kits remaining.
Whew, there's the fires of Ibis over there. Oh god. Yeah, I know. Oh, come on. At least it's beatable. But Jesus Christ, it's difficult.
No!
Shut it down before Balaam gets hold of our data!
Drop it!
Repair kits.
I am careful. Why am I not locked on? I know. God. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. How the hell am I supposed to do this? I have to destroy every single one of those ATs first. And yet I do not have the time before that thing ends up killing me. Yay. Time to wait here.
They've deployed drones. Intercept 621.
Jesus, this is was difficult.
Left
Oh, come on. Jesus, I almost fell off. Oh, come on.
Enemy propulsion systems compromised.
It's going to blow. Get clear, 621.
Finally. I finally won. This was difficult, but at least I made it to the end. And to think it was so difficult before. Interesting.
The closure area is SG's jurisdiction. Why send an enforcement squad in a warship?
Yes, very peculiar. What? Another one? PCA? What?
The PCA. They're coming.
Looks like we got a little too eager, 621. Us and the corporations both.
What? The hell is the PCA? Jesus.
Rusty, your old buddy from the Vespers.
Cool.
Haven't talked since we climbed the wall. I'd love to catch up, but I'll cut to the chase.
Okay.
The PCA has deployed its suppression fleet.
All right.
And now it's laying down the law all over Rubicon. We've already lost several survey bases, and Balaam's in a sorry state too. For their part, the Rubicon Liberation Front sees this as an opportunity.
Nice.
Now, if you ask me, they're counting their eggs before they're hatched. At this rate, the corpse, the Rubiconists, and the independent mercs will go down together.
Yep.
I'm sending you a request from the Archibus group. We could use the wall climbers' help.
Okay.
One new message.
Okay.
I see you got a call from V4. I've been contacted as well by the Balaam group. Seems both sides have been forced to halt the coral survey. Check the briefing, 621.
Okay.
Raven.
Yeah?
I've picked up a good job for you, too. I know you've established yourself as one of the corporation's preferred mercenaries. But I was hoping you might learn more about the people who live on Rubicon.
Okay. We're gonna blast this with this. Yeah, this is fine. Current time's fine for now. Boosters. This is the best. For now. Okay, that's the core done. Power shop. This is better. I'll have to serve. We'll give it one match of PvP, and afterwards will be the end. Actually, no, I'm an idiot. Now, bah. Time to begin matchmaking. Oh, nice. Such a schnazzy design. This flares. Nice. Oh, I'm used. Jesus Christ, that's difficult. Huh? I was completely immobile. All right. And that will be all for this video. See you next time when we do more boring things.